Right, guys, hello, and welcome back. I need to make a quick trip to the Nether. Cause, I think today I'm gonna get started with making awesome tools with Tinker's Construct. So, yes, Nether portal, and away we go. Brace yourselves. Right. What? This is definitely not the Nether. Laboratory? Okay, what now? Oh, look, a quest book. Wait, what? We have an invisible stuff in the middle of the place. Why? That a tablet? Oh, interesting. Well, okay, right. I have an extra Anna. You're trapped in an asteroid mining facility in the Creeper Belt. This is not the Nether. Solar flares have decimated the orbital hub and destroyed all but the most basic infrastructure, so you're stranded out here. Still, the asteroid you're trapped on is incredibly resource-rich. Ah. Right, you can pretty much see all the ores all around us. Literally. So, rebuilding ought not to be too hard. While we are working on that, I'll attempt to get in contact with mysterious conglomerate that sent you here and arrange a rescue mission. Okay, I have no idea what's happening. That's going to be tough, blah blah blah. One major tip, automate everything. Blah blah blah. Right, so, 150 quests. We'll start here. Something to wear. We're gonna need to give it credit to Carbon, which I think is inside this thing of some sort. This is an interesting place. Well, nothing here. Nothing here. There is this room. Okay, what? Got two chests.
So this has a bunch of chemicals.
Ooh, I see you have mine chem. Also have the factory stuff. And yeah. I'm guessing this entire pack is based on SFM and mine chem. We're gonna use this to survive. So what we need is 32 carbon. We might as well just grab the entire stack. What? Why in the world is this? Okay, the guys is gonna leave you here at the moment. And Mano submit. We get a bunch of stuff. Cool power armor boots. What does a screwdriver do? I have no idea what a screwdriver do. Handheld crafting tool. That could be good, I don't know. We broke the Star Harvester! Oh no. Either that, or we picked it up and we don't know it. Oh, okay, still there. Oh god. Right. I don't know how to use this, and what in the world? So these things generate infinite power for us? Interesting.
Alright, got me in there.
Poly 2 of mine chem is literally like all in one tool, yeah? And have couple tool, we'll put you over here. Let's check quests. HQM bug. Something to drink and something to eat. I'll put eat as a priority, meat ingots. L. That is truly disgusting, but don't even have a choice. So, NNCCCOH, right? I'm gonna grab these. Run around here. Oh, you can't shift click into these. Production tables. They look like craft. Nope, not this. Ah, cool. Okay, so. We need two. And we can claim our rewards. Got a bunch of cooked meat ingot. I don't even know whether we can eat them or not. Need ice, iron, and silicon. Right, how do you get silicon? Yeah, stone, jab, stone comparator, minecart, sticky piston, and stone. Chemical. We don't want to do that. Personal shrinking device? Synthesizer? Atomic manipulator. 131 things. Can do. I think the easiest would be to grab. I remember Nether quartz. Nether quartz doesn't give you anything. Oh wait, it's Nether quartz, right? Nether quartz. So Nether quartz gets. Oh, we now have Nether quartz pickaxes. A's in here. This gets a silicon dioxide, as you can further decompose into silicon oxygen. So, we might as well do this. Doing a little mining. Well, you know what? It's time to go upstairs. Or outside. Salvage. We can do this later. Go outside. Deposit all the chemicals I'm getting. What in the world is this? C16H18N2O4S. You can get silicon from this. We can. Oh my god. Let's keep our meat here. I doubt we'll ever need it because our health is not going down. And oh look, we can jump up. We can jump up flights of stairs. Awesome. So yeah, we should be able to do this. So there's a vein of gold just right outside our house. Nether quartz, yes, definitely get nether quartz if you see them. You're gonna need a lot of them. Well, not a lot of them, but they're good for making silicon. And also coal. Large veins of coal are pretty much very common here. So I'm just gonna come back after I do all the mining because surely you don't wanna see any mining on screen. This is gonna be boring. So, I'll be right back. Right. We found some ice. So yeah, that's all we need. Like we need a lot, we don't need a lot. And it's time to get back to our base. So, we've not yet finished the quest. Oh, we went the wrong way. We've not yet finished the that quest because, well, we need to make a quartz grindstone. Oh yeah, tin. Now, quartz grindstone is basically an early game way to double your ores, but it cannot be automated. Which means that we'll eventually need to. Oh god, I'm dying. Whoa. How much hunger do these things heal? Anyway, they're awesome. But we probably shouldn't be running all around the place. Yeah. So, we do have a furnace here, if I remember correctly. Yeah. So, what do you need to get the quartz grindstone? We need 2 iron. Just quartz. 2 iron, 2 tin. So, let's just dump half a stack of coal in here. What is it? 2 iron, 2 tin? Sure, where's my iron? Right. Iron, iron, tin. 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 We also need to grab 4 smooth stone. We can do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, don't do that. Okay, right, so we have. Okay, right. There we go. So, what we need to do now is, okay, handheld. Nah, this is way better. We can make this quartz grindstone. What that will do is, I'll pick one.
Testosterone of.
Now, I don't know which one is better because. Why? Anyways, I don't get the point of this. But what's that test? Is it testosterone? I don't know what they do to the apples, but I don't know which one to choose. But we do already have some of these, so I'll pick these. Because, oh, we get more iron. Awesome. So, that's that. We can also silicon and iron. So, we've get a grindstone over here. Wait, no. Right, I'm gonna put you over here. And drop a wooden crank in there. So how this thing works is if you drop like, you want some iron, like say if you want some copper, yeah sure, why not? Copper. You need to hold down right click, eventually copper, get sent down here, keep doing right click, it will turn to pulverized copper. Basically one or two pulverized copper, whatever, which can then be smelted down into ingots. Yeah, so yeah, it's very, very, very slow, and I might as well do this between episodes. Actually, yeah, I'll do this between episodes. Why only one? Right now, though, we are gonna put all our stuff in this chest because we don't need them yet. Well, we have a lot of junk. A lot. A bunch of junk. Literally, a bunch.
Yeah, a bunch of junk.
And,
you know what? Might as well get all the ore. Yeah. So, yeah. This will be kind of like my machine thing.
Okay, so that's all, I hope. Right, so next thing you need to do is like get. Get. What was it again? Yeah, sure, iron and silicon. Now, we need to use this chemical decomposer. And. There's actually like, yeah, here it is. So these are MFR RedNet cables. Need to just put this on over here and it should start working. Yeah, sure, power. So as I say, if we just put one Nether quartz, and there should get plenty of silicon. So we need 4 silicon, oxygen, and these we don't really need yet. And iron. So, if you see, iron ore gives off 48 iron, while an ingot gives off 16. So 16 times 3 is 48. Obviously, using the ore is way more efficient. So we're gonna do that. Wait, no, that's not iron. So yeah. Here you go. Wow, that's a lot of iron. We won't ever need so much. Once you mail submit. Oh, we need 20 ice. Well, I didn't read that. Whoops. Well, just gonna go get some ice now. Right, we've got our ice. Let's grab Infinity Water Source. Wow, this is awesome. So we've got full well-being. We need 5 oxygen. Oh, wow, okay. Awesome. Medical supplies, a little armor. I want to get a clone building. Okay, wow. Ow. Right. So. What is it again? Okay. Data tablet. I'm get. Did I get... Okay, I did. Whoa. We don't have a tinker table. I'm pretty sure of that. So, we've completed all these salvage. Footlight and tanky machine blocks. We can do that. We definitely can. So, if I'm not mistaken, the footlight is up here. Did I get it? No, I didn't. Okay. I'm guessing it popped upstairs, but... Ah, yes, it is upstairs. Right, that's a little bug there. Next up, we're gonna go down and grab the machine blocks saw earlier. So... Oh, it didn't really... Right. So, 20, I assume, is all of them, but I'm not sure. Sure. Let's see how much we have. 20, just right, so. Manual submit, claim reward. Got a bunch of iron. A little bit too much iron, in fact. I don't even know what to do with all of them now. Right. Okay, so that's that. You go in here, you go in here, you go in here, you go in here. Let's see what other stuff we can do. So, we've opened up Steely Determination. We need a blast furnace. So, blast furnace from Rotary Cuff. We also have Recus mods. So we need, stone bricks, okay. 4 stone, okay, fine. We're gonna need like 8 stone bricks, which would be 8 stone, sure. We are eventually gonna need a bunch more stone. And more coal, we're actually running out of coal. So there we go. I don't want them all smelting up. Like, you've got enough, there's enough. Alright, guys. Oh, there are 6, seriously? Right, we are burning through our coal pretty quickly. We only smelted a few stuff and we only have 19 left. Out of 32. I can't believe it. So. Something like this, and then to grab our redstone. Try not to run. But even if we do run, we are pretty much fine. We got blast furnace. Awesome. We got sand, gunpowder, and okay. HSLA. Okay, to be honest, I have no idea what that means. Cocoa bean. Awesome. Now you have blast furnace. Time to start. You know what, I might well just expand this place now. Like, I don't know, over here maybe? I'm gonna build a little nice room all for myself. And meet you guys later. Right, so. Got a large room right over here. I'm gonna put down the production tables. To the wall, maybe around here, from here. This will be where the furnaces are. This will be where the crafting tables are. So cool. Let's put all these back. I would say though, these are total waste of. But meh. So another thing we need is to put down quartz grindstone. Let's just put it over here. Grab the wooden crank. Put these back in. We'll smelt you up. We need a place to put blast furnace. Now how about right now we specify this corner as rotary craft. Is that what this mod is for? Rotary craft, yeah, sure. Okay, so we need to put gunpowder and sand in there. I actually don't remember what we need to put in the middle slot. If we even need to put anything in there. Oh, coal. Okay. So we got plenty of coal. Let's grab a stack, put them in there. The lava will heat this thing up and place iron. Yeah, okay. We're gonna need 5 steel. Oh yeah, sure. Let's grab 2 pieces of iron. We don't need so much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's all we need. 5. Yeah, let's get 5. New time. Let's put you to a higher priority and we'll grind you up. It shouldn't take very long. And yeah, just bear for 4 minutes. Or not. Right, so we've got our iron. Let's see, are you heated up enough yet? This process is steel. Steel. I can't find steel. HSLA, yeah? Ah yes, HSL is doing it. You can do stuff like that, sure. It works. We need 600 Celsius though. Ah, oh, wow, at this rate it's gonna take forever. Like, literally forever. It's today forever, so it's done! It used, I made 6 steel and used 1 piece of coal, 1 piece of gunpowder, and it didn't even use a single sand, so. So yeah, it stops going up at 612. Info, interesting. Okay. Okay. Bedrock ingots. Now I have no idea how to heat this thing to 1000. I don't think I ever want to, so. Oh, wait. Ha. Right, that's stupid of me. Got 20 cocoa beans and sand, gunpowder. Big gunpowder, sure. Why not? Breaking it down. So you know what? It's time to end the episode. In this episode and next, I will get into grinding most of stuff, if not all. And also, we want to look into quests. So this is repeatable, sure. No, actually it's not. This is repeatable. So, yeah. Until then. Well, until then. Well, yeah.